मान्य सभासदो, मान्य उपसभापति जी।
नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार जी।
Yes, calling it.
Today and today, you asked a particular member of the house to authenticate the documents that he used yesterday for a series of insinuations and innuendos.
Okay.
Have those documents been
authenticated?
Have they been submitted to the house?
I will get it.
Have all those documents been submitted?
No, yes.
Have all been authenticated?
No, no. Those
are all available for us.
No, please, please. If it is authenticated and placed on the table of the house, it will be available for everybody.
Have they? My answer.
I will get it examined.
So my question is,
I will get it examined. I will get it examined.
Sir, how long will it take, sir? Because charges have already been
filed. I told you.
Sir, you.
My directions are.
Sir, I want to.
Every.
Sir, I want to raise one issue.
No, please.
Repeatedly, you say, if the comments are objectionable, you say, I will expunge these comments. But can you expunge on YouTube? Can you expunge on live television? You may expunge from the records of the house, but what he has said has already appeared on YouTube. It's already appeared on TV channels. Yes. So, sir, it's very important.
What can I do?
I raised this issue yesterday when he used what I believe are bogus documents. He should have authenticated it. He has not authenticated it till now. Please enforce a time schedule for this.
See, now the secretariat will put up me a note as to whether it is authenticated and come or not. Now, please. No, whatever I said. Now,
One week has gone. The Honorable Minister made a commitment on the floor of the House. I want to know what is the status, sir?
No, Minister said whatever is the decision of the chairman, he will comply with that. They will comply with that, isn't it? That is what you said. I will convey to the Honorable Chairman. Yes. No, yes, I'll do that.
How long will it take?
You can meet Honorable Chairman also. Nothing prevents you from meeting him.